Hello guys, welcome back in my channel. Today we're gonna testing out PS1 games on Mio A30. I like the form factor and I like the fact which is joystick on that device also. Even this very small device is a joystick here, and that's what I like it. I wish to have exactly the same setup on that device, 28XX, which I haven't got, because I can put Portmaster here and wish to have a joystick for Podmasters also. But other than that, we testing out today this device. You guys, I said on the unboxing, the buttons are not really good quality on the top, as you see that one also volume buttons. But overall, if you're playing, D-pad is quite fine. I don't have a problem with the buttons. And overall, you've got everything default. I didn't change completely anything on it. This is original firmware, which one we have with this console. For the people who just want to have something small without any changes, just put the new custom firmwares or whatever, this is good device to play up to PS1 games, and it haven't got any problems at all, as you see today on that video. And now it's time to testing out the games. Let's go guys, have a good day. As you see, it's running very smooth, no problems at all. This D-pad is quite good, as you see. It's no problem to do any Hadoukens, guys. Anytime I want, I'm just doing that. It never was so easy for me to do like moves like Hadouken, for example. As you see, it's no problem at all on that D-pad. I was testing out many of them, but this is really easy to do this. It's a very good one for the fighting games, as you see. As I'm not really good for fighting games, but for that moves are very nice. Oh! Come on, what I'm doing? Whoa ho ho!
Let's just take a...
Guys, that's it for today. PS1 working just fine without any problems on that device. The one thing what I realized after 1 hour play, the screen itself is very warm. The bottom, also I feel the temperature, but the worst is the screen, it's very warm. That's the truth. Overall, I like this device. It's something which on you can throw it to your pocket, go somewhere, and for quick play, why not? It's something which one I like it, because the system itself is loading up very quick and you don't need to do so many configurations just to play. You can click, that's it, and you play the games very quickly. Okay guys, have a good day. That's it from me, and see you in the next video. Bye.